Slam dunking a basketball is usually worth 2 points, but Nick Corrales deserves a bonus for this effort. The 18-year-old Phoenix Suns Soul Patrol member was meant to put the ball through as part of halftime entertainment when he found himself following it into the net. So what's an acrobat to do? Turn an accident into a self-slam dunk and make the crowd forget the Phoenix Suns Charlotte Bobcats Arizona showdown. HeraldSun.com.au